Let's go on a large circle here. All right, let's see a little bit of camera. And we'll just stay here on the circle. Good, if possible, not so fast. Better. Good. Talk to him a little bit. Pat him. Get him to settle down even more. And drop. Fine. Good. And again, circle, and again, hand. Mm-hmm. Okay. Watch out that it's not so fast. Okay, and then back to trot. Nice, change direction. Yes, that's good.
Still, it's possible to be a little rounder.
Yeah.
Good.
Super.
And then go to sitting a few steps, and then we can go on a serpent. Pattern, good. Keep it slow. Keep it slow. Yes, keep it slow. Good. Good. Outer hand down. Outside hand down a little bit. Good. That's fine. That's fine. Front. No big deal. No big deal. Stay, go back in a circle. Get organized. Back to camera. Just stay on the circle. Pattern. Good transition. Very good transition. So, and now just kind of work on him staying slow. He starts out really nice, especially on that last one. And then it's like every step he gets just a little bit quicker. Yeah, so he loses his balance and he makes up for it by just starting as fast. So, yes, yes, good. And then go back to trot. Help with your voice. And easy tempo. Good. He's got plenty of forward. We don't even need that much. So, sitting, walk. And walk. And trot. Back to trot. Sitting. Stay sitting. Keep sitting and canter. Good. Fine. Yes, and back to trot, sitting trot. Voice, voice, good, and walk. Good, and trot. Yes, and canter. Sitting, 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 sitting. So there, good. And back to trot. Inner hand stays light. Yes, pulsing straight on. So, okay, good. Let's change main on diagonal. That's good. Yeah. Circle. Circle. Oh, yes, that is good. There. All right, let's go straight on. Go to sitting trot. Go mini shoulder in on the long side, sitting now. So just point them slightly into the arena. Little mini shoulder in. Sitting trot. So there. Good, 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 good. Keep it. Keep it. Good. When you're done with that long side, pulse it. So now back to pulsing. Good. And then again, down the long side. Sitting and shoulder four. Inner leg. Inner leg. So it's good. Inner leg. Yes. Yep. Yep. Keep asking, inhaling, exhaust, good. Okay, then pulsing, change direction, diagonal again, fine. Fine, good. Okay, careful that you don't tip your head over to the left, okay? No tipping your left ear down. On the long side, we'll do the shoulder in. Same thing, we'll go to sitting as you come through the corner. So, sitting and now shoulder in. Easy. Very good. Very good. Make sure your other hand stays down. Good. Get to the end of the line and go back to posture. When that happens, don't overcorrect it. That you don't sort of get it with your spur, or that you don't get it so abruptly that he ends up being tense or more tight than he was before. Outer hand down, so good. And now pulsing there, serpentine, three loops. Good. There, this tempo is good. Fine, pattern. Good. Good. And bend and right. Good. And pattern. Super. Good. And again, slowly let the reins get a little bit longer, let them stretch, but not a lot longer, okay? Just a very minute stretch. So, with bend to the right. Yeah, with bend to the right. Super. Sitting, walk. So let me have a long range.